trying its hand at another market. The soda company plans to launch a new hard seltzer. This will be a first for Coca-Cola. The drink will be under the cult favorite brand Topo Chico. And the company purchased Topo Chico in 2017 for $220 million. Coke's hard seltzer will be introduced initially in select cities in Latin America later this year. And the company has not said if it will eventually bring the product here to the U.S.